Welcome to this installment of MVO RECAP, featuring excerpts of concerts from the Mississippi Valley Orchestra. I'm Brian Jewell, violist in the MVO since 1981 and a current member of the Board of Directors. The MVO has provided me with an opportunity to perform with great musicians and to get to know some wonderful people. One of my most memorable moments was the concert whereby year-old grandson sat calmly, alertly listening to the MVO performance of The Steppes of Central Asia. When we finished the piece, he let out an audible, ah. Families are always encouraged and welcome. And we look forward to when we can once again perform live on stage. This week, we present a monumental orchestra and choral work, Dona Nobis, Pacem, by Vaughan Williams, conducted by Artistic Director Ho-Yin Kwok with Chorus Polaris, performed at Benson Great Hall, Bethel University on March 3rd, 2019. We hope you enjoy this selection. We look forward to presenting another one next week. And please follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube.